No, I never did anything bad to her. No, bitch, just crazy. I can't tell you the number of times I've been out working and she's been standing there staring at me. It's creepy is what it is. And she wondered why I took Dad's side of the divorce. Oh, yeah. She's my mom.
Hookers have moms?
Patricia! As long as you are under my roof and in my kitchen floor, there will be no smoking in this house.
What are you gonna do? Brown me?
If grounding worked, you wouldn't be sleeping with men for money and food and gasoline. Now, what was I here for? Oh, yes. I'm gonna kill one of you.
What?
I have a lot more people to kidnap and we're running out of space. Now, I'm not a monster. I'm gonna let you folks decide which one of you I stab and stab and stab until you're dead.
Not yet! Good luck, suckers.
Bad enough being kidnapped and chained in a basement. When the kidnapper tells you to pick somebody to get stabbed, relationships show the strain pretty fast.
Everybody calm down. We gotta figure out what to do here.
We know what to do. We decide it'll be next to Lisa and the rest of us should get on with our lives and never look back.
Good idea. I say we give it a bitch.
You better be talking about your boyfriend.
See, that's the kind of mindless hate speech that proves the world would be better off without you.
If I don't get the votes for that, I say we snuff the whore.
Why me?
Hookers are killed every day. Face it, you're living on borrowed time.
Darnell, you're a nice guy. Why don't you just volunteer to be killed?
Look, I'll give you a ride to the airport, but I'm not dying for you. Nobody's gonna die, Darnell. She's just gonna stab and stab and stab one of us until... Oh, no. Oh, my God.
Okay. New front runner, the dumb guy.
Of course, the dumb guy. Why didn't we think of it before?
If we lie to him, he won't realize what's happening until it's too late.
I heard that. You burned it out, stripper.
All right, stop. Look what we're doing to each other. It's exactly what we did to Mrs. Weismer. Again, never did anything to her. Totally innocent and still might die.
Welcome to being gay.
Don't you see? We labeled her as the crazy witch lady, and now we're labeling each other. The bitch, the nice guy, the gay guys, the stripper.
Friggin' karma zombie.
Okay, that too. But maybe this is what karma wants us to learn. Look, guys, when you label somebody, you stop seeing them as a real...